Find the component of the resultant vector. All right, well, we have 3D stuff going on here, and all I'm doing is doing u minus g. So 0, 9, negative 4, minus 9, 7, negative 7. 0 minus 9 is negative 9. 9 minus 7 is 2. Negative 4 minus negative 7, double negative, is 3. And we're done.